I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker. Who knows?
Hard to think. It was two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
In order to feed my
difference between Comstock and Fitzroy. That's how you spell the name.
Beg for death!
Booker Sniper!
Go ahead.
Hey!
we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
Great! Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
Thank you. can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Show some spine, milksop!
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Now to get off this thing.
Elizabeth!
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open!